the God of the mountain. Is the God of the valley. And there's not a place your mercy brings won't find me again. And oh, there's nothing better than you. Oh, there's nothing better than you, Lord. There's nothing, nothing is better than you.
Worship. Amen. You ready to worship the Lord? You know, just feel free tonight to move away from your seat and take a wander while we're worshiping. Don't feel because you're sitting where you're sitting, you've got to sit there all night. A lot of S's in there, wasn't there? So just feel free. I'm sure we're, you know, Bible says if we draw near to God, He draws near to us. And God loves His people bringing worship to Him. So we've got a great opportunity tonight as we're gathered here for this special occasion. I'm just going to hand back over to the band and they can do what they do, lead us into His presence. Amen. God bless you. Amen.
You give life. You are love, you bring light to the darkness. of hope. You restore every heart that is broken and
pour out our praise to you, holy.
hidden treasure veiled by your light. You have a lifetime worth of worship, and that's only just the start. So here it is, my every waking day. The minutes, hours, the years of endless praise. For you're worthy far beyond all I could say. There's a lifetime worth of worship in the nuance of your name. Let it rise like incense, my whole life a fragrance, every ounce here broken at your feet. Every prayer,
thank you.
a fragrance every ounce here broken at your feet. Every breath an offering, my heart cries, these lungs sing over you, my worthy King of Kings. Oh, over you, my worthy King of Kings. Oh, over you, my worthy King of Kings.
Don't have much, but what I have
is yours to use. So make my whole life your upper come? Will you meet me here again? Is all I want, is all you are. Will you meet me here again? Thank you. deserve it all. We give you the highest praise. You deserve it all. You deserve it all.
Spilling the wine of your blood.
I love you, Jesus. I love your
on the Lord's Day. I was in the Spirit, and I heard behind me a loud voice like a trumpet, which said, write on the scroll what you see and send it to the seven churches. I turned to see the voice that was speaking to me. As I turned, I saw seven golden lampstands. Among the lampstands was someone like the Son of Man, dressed in a robe, reaching down to his feet, with a golden sash round his chest. His hair on his head was white like wool, as white as snow, and his eyes were like blazing fire. His feet were like bronze glowing in the furnace, and his voice was like the sound of rushing waters. In his right hand he held seven stars, and coming out of his mouth was a sharp double-edged sword. His face was like the sun shining in all his brilliance. When I saw him, I fell at his feet as though dead. Then he placed his hand on me and said, do not be afraid. I am the first and the last. I am the living one. I was dead, but behold, look, I am alive, alive forever, and I hold the keys to death and Hades. Hallelujah. Lord Jesus, we thank you tonight that you are alive and that you're well and you're familiar with all of our ways. And in that little scripture, Lord, we see that this vision given to John, as you assured him that no matter what was going on round about, you were, your presence was right there with the church on the earth. And as we're gathered here tonight, we pray for your presence to be with us, in us, and working through us. We pray for our communities, Glasgow, Strathen, Belsell, Lanarkshire, and beyond. We pray for revelation that men and women would be curious and inquire, make an inquiry about the Lord. We pray your equipment, you've already equipped us, but Lord, stir us up with a freshness of fire from heaven. Give us wisdom, revelation, knowledge, and the answer. You are the answer. We also pray tonight for our brothers and sisters in Ukraine who don't have this privilege but are willing to sacrifice their lives for what they believe and those who believe in you. May your presence be with them at this time. May they be surrounded with songs of deliverance. May there be miraculous supernatural encounters and testimonies that will come for your glory. Lord, you care for every sparrow, just like you care for more than every life. We thank you for your presence with us tonight in this place. And you know every heart in this place as well. And as we draw near to you, we thank you. You've promised to draw near to us. Hallelujah. And in your nearness, there is the fullness of joy. And your word tells us that the joy of the Lord shall be our strength. So we thank you for the strength that comes from your presence as we are drawn near to you tonight. And as we continue, whether we sing or whether we just soak in your presence and in your word, may we know that heaven has come to visit us.
You. broke me grace at the cross where you died for me. And his glory appears like the light from the sun. Singing, holy is. matchless in every way, wonderful, beautiful, glorious, matchless in every way.
Thank you for all that you're doing right now in the room.
Even though I walk through the valley and the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. Even in the presence of my enemies, you prepare a table. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow,
Silver, more than gold.
this world.
Thank you.
the only one I want to cling to. You're the first thought on my mind. Let our voices rise, oh creation cries, singing out an endless hallelujah. From this moment on, join with heaven's song, singing out an endless hallelujah. In the moments where singing. You're still the only one I wanna cling to. You're the last thought on my through the sea. I've seen its power unravel battles right in front of me. And there's a faith that stands to fight since Goliath to his knees. I've seen his praise unravel shackles right off my feet. Yeah. 'Cause that's the power of your name. Just a mention makes a way. Giants fall. Jesus, yeah. Oh,
Listen, let's just say, show appreciation tonight for the band and members tonight. And thank you guys for coming here as well. We've just been in the presence of the Lord together, getting some fellowship, you know, some Gateway Church and OCC through there in Straven, and some folks for Living Waters tonight. So it's a joy just to have been here. So just bang us out with that word again then, that power. That's power that I claim.
I see you taking ground. I see you press ahead. Your power is dangerous to the enemy's camp.
Yeah.
And you still do miracles. And you will do what you said. For you're the same God now as you've always been. Your spirit.
Fantastic week. Amen.